State Auditor Shad White is running for re-election. He says he is prepared to run a strong re-election campaign. White has served in the office of state auditor since 2018, and during his office years, or his 4 years in office so far, his team recovered misspent taxpayer money while investigating the state's biggest welfare scandal.